I'm a prophet to them scholars, got them chakras opening. Got them fixing up their actors, now they truly focused in. I'm seeing 2020 visions. Daily manifesting on my premonitions. Best to keep it neutral, got my own religion. The brainwash, gotta make your own decision. My word is James Bond, I stay on the mission. Coming for the top position, ain't no competition, man. Pull up in the top, it's missing, fuck the opposition, man. All that lane switching, this is what the game is in. It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show, this so perennial. Do this for my millennials, I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know. It's the young, incredible, honestly unforgettable. You a joke like Chappelle Show, this so perennial. Do this for my millennials, I be murdering any flow. I just had to let you know.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL has us in downtown New Orleans at the Mercedes-Benz Superdome. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the San Francisco 49ers and the New Orleans Saints. Seems like we were just starting training camp, but here we are in October, and off we go on EA Sports. That's fielded in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards, all told, as he's taken down back shy of the 20. From scrimmage, long touchdown pass.
Well, let's be honest about it. Our production meeting last night, we talked about when will the secondary get tested. I did not say they'd get tested on play number one. I knew as the game went along, they would take their shots. But that, as you said, a bold strike and very successful right out of the gate.
To the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have stayed where he was, as he'll only get back to the 16-yard line. And he'll get this up to the 30. Yard line.
Complete to Dante Pettis. A gain of 14.
So first and 10 now from the 30.
Switch, switch, switch. Check, check. Lucky, lucky, lucky.
SOS. Check, 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 check.
He's good.
Now the Georgia Southern man, it's Matt Breida. And he stopped immediately there. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
Well, we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers at reading a play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. Second and 10. Grabby complete to Breida. It'll be a pickup of only a yard, and it'll be third down. Now, Charles, what's the mindset here offensively? You gave up the touchdown pretty quickly. Would it have changed if you had gotten a stop and it would be 0-0 right now or no?
I wouldn't think so. I think in most cases, just down a touchdown, you know, I mean, we're just getting started here. It should be a long way to go. You think to yourself, stick with the game plan, all the things you worked on in practice. But you have some teams that when they get down, their natural tendency is to aggressively score back. And let's see if they want to get outside of the game plan we expect and try to be aggressive on their first series.
Open man is Samuel, complete. It'll be a gain of 8, but it'll also lead to a fourth down.
Well, we hear so often how tackling has become almost a lost art in the NFL game. But it's so important to tackle well on these receivers, especially in a play like this one. Third down, they gave him the underneath stuff. You got to go up and make the tackle right away.
And this will pin him back deep. That's going to kick out of bounds right at about the 7-yard line. The field position game, such an overlooked facet, Charles, of an NFL game. But this offense, they're going to be pinned back. What an ideal punt.
An ideal punt, and it leads to that term complimentary football. Because them doing that puts their defense in a great spot, doesn't it? Gives them a chance. If they want to be aggressive, try and maybe get a safety out of this whole thing, it puts them in that position.
The last run got a couple here, second and 8. Here's second and 8. And he's going to go down right near the goal line. The officials look at each other. They're going to mark him at the 1-yard line.
Well, let's go ahead and detail this situation here. Third and long coming up. Back near your own goal line. I would be very hesitant about throwing the football in this situation.
Maybe just run up the middle?
Yeah, I think that might be the spot for them. You got to try and find some space for your punter because you don't want him backed up where he has to alter what he does.
After the sack, they'll come up now, third and long.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised to see them run the ball here just to try and get some space.
Out of the backfield, that's complete to Kamara. And this one will be taken up. They'll spot it right at the 7. Call it a gain of 5, and it'll be fourth down. Here's Jordan Berry now, as his first punt will come from inside his own end zone. And just a single punt for him in the loss last week as he sends this one away. That'll be put in the books as a 53-yard punt. And the Niners will go on offense, first and 10. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. The crowd may be losing just a little bit of the edge after back-to-back punts.
They want some big plays. They want to see some offense. They want to see somebody break away, whether it's through the air or on the ground. Now it'll be interesting to see where the patience is on both sides. Each head coach, can you hang in there and not try and force something that could put your team in some jeopardy?
The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6.
I can't believe they let you play. I can't believe they even let you play.
Four, seven's the mic.
Hey, Mark, let's go.
6-6, bullet time.
Screen. 47's the mic.
2nd and 6. Looking to complete it to Pettis, and he's got it. Good work after the catch. Gets him 15 and a first down.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down because when you run a drag route against zone, you're sometimes asking for trouble because you might run into a defender.
Yeah, well, there they ran into a first down. Executed it to perfection. On first down, here's Breida. And he works it to the 30-yard line here, right at the 30. It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up second down.
When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest game, but it does open up possibilities here on second down.
Go! Hey, lock it! Ready?
Now a give coming right is Breida. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of 8. Charles, they won last week despite him not running the ball well. They told us, need to get him going. Runs like that help.
And they talked to us about leaning on him because, as you noted, last week they didn't have to. Still run the ball game. They leaned on other people to give them the yardage that they needed. But they really want him to be that guy. And that's what they're doing early in this game.
10 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
On any explosive run, you can almost feel the ground shaking, and that's from the offensive lineman creating space for their runners. I had an old coach tell me before that he always told his runners, run around the offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking so you don't trip and fall when it happens in a game.
Let's go.
So not quite a first down just yet as they come up on second and less than a yard. Now a give, right side. It's Hubbard, and now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the 9. It's a 3-yard pickup, and that sets up a first and goal.
It's nice every now and then in this game not to see people overthink it. Just hand it to the old reliable guy, let him pick up the first down.
Get that quarterback D-line. Hey, Sam off. Switch. Watch the shift.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. Now he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
Doubling this guy has to be a priority before moving up to the next level because the big fella, he just ate that one alive, just stuffed it. In fact, before the game, he was talking to us, and he's like, hey, these pants make me look fat. And we said, nah, man, you're just a whole lot of guy.
He is well over 300 pounds. He's a big man.
He's checking.
Out of the shotgun, Breida. Looking to find a lane, but he can't land in at the line of scrimmage. Here we go. It's no gain on the play, and now they're looking at a third and goal. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Making things difficult. Third and goal.
Watch out.
He's set up to throw. Check down to Breida. And he'll be brought down this time at the 5-yard line. A gain of 5, but not enough. Leads to a fourth and goal.
So much about this game is just understanding situations and then having to execute, isn't it? Guard the first down sticks. Don't let them get there. And they rallied and made the tackle.
A good drive gets him inside the 5, but they could not punch it in.
And credit the defense, too. Make sure that that happens because that was the old bend but don't break approach. Made sure they contained them when they absolutely had to and forced the field goal attempt that went through.
This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told as he's taken down back shy of the 20. Set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to pump from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a look.
He's got daylight. He's at the 40. 20. 10. 5. And he just falls short down at the 1-yard line. A big play there out of Kamara. 82 yards.
First and goal at the 1-yard line.
Well, that didn't take long. One play, and we're already looking at a first and goal situation. And they'll let the fullback try and take him home. And he takes it across and into the end zone. Touchdown, Saints. It's the fullback. His first touchdown on the year. And the Saints able to stretch that lead out further. Lutz will look to add the extra point. And this one's right through to make it a 14-3 ball game. After the touchdown, Lutz to kick it off. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Their deficit is 11, 14-3, and needing to get something going here as they come up on first and 10. The first play of the drive there is incomplete.
That one fell incomplete there, but the best quarterbacks, they'll miss on 40% of their throws somewhere in that neighborhood, similar to a great hitter in baseball who's going to fail 7 out of 10 times and still have a great year. In this case, you want perfection, but way better than it hits the ground instead of going to an opposite color jersey.
Now this one to his tight end out on the right side. And they get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. That one good for 26 and a first down.
The beauty of route running is it doesn't matter what position, everyone's doing the same thing. In this case, tight end selling the vertical route. Get the defensive back on his heels, break off for the corner. And with good timing, you get a completion as we just saw there.
Running out of the gun here, Bruda. Pushing forward for 3 up to the 48.
What's the old expression, 3 yards in a cloud of dust? In this case, it's dust-covered pellets. It's no longer that old grass that we used to play on, right, and chew it up. Now we've got that artificial surface. You see the pellets go up. Still a nice play by the defense.
Let's put them on the buses. Let's put that team on the buses. Watch the safety crew.
Pilot, 64, reach. Hey, scene 6, scene 6.
Here's a 2nd and 7. And he's got his man on the out route. And he's got this down a yard or two shy of the 40 before he's out of bounds. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another 1st and 10. Now a fake on the give here as they try to run pass option. No gain there on the completion, 2nd and 10.
That was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly.
Come on, set, 30 base.
You got it,
say Alpha.
Here we go, let's bring it.
Defense.
Now he'll look to throw here on 2nd and 10. Completes it to the tight end, Kittle. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints 28.
A lot of tight ends just use their size and their strength, try to occupy some space and kind of body people away and catch the football. But not this guy. He's a refined route runner. Makes me wonder if he took some dance classes in his background with his footwork.
This quarterback now nearly perfect. 9 of 10 in this first half. It's 1st and 10. Now they're going with a screen here out to the right. A good pickup there on first as the screen pass gets him 8.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still ended up with a solid game.
On 2nd down, a run with Breida. Inside the 5 to the 4. That one goes for 16 yards. It sets him up 1st and goal. They held him in check in the first half, but that's his longest carry of the game right there.
So would this be the definition of fresh legs since he didn't get much done in the first half? Now he has a great opportunity. He's taking full advantage of it.
They'll try and run for it on 1st and goal. And he'll be stopped about a yard shy of the goal line after a pickup of about 3. A short gain of just over 2 yards as the first half clock dips inside of 3 minutes. 2nd and goal from the 1. They'll try to run with Breida, and he'll take this into the end zone for a San Francisco touchdown. Matt Breida, his 6th touchdown of the season, as his guys are back within a single score. Extra point splits the uprights, and that makes it a 14-10 ball game. The lead cut to just four as they kick it away and turn things over to their D. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
At their own 19-yard line.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offense that's humming.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense get the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a three and out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and ten. Running with Kamara. He'll be dropped at the 25 after a gain of six.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. He'll take that any time you hand the ball to a back.
Ready, ready. 70, Indy.
You better break. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. And we remind you, coming up at the half, we'll join who, Charles?
The coach.
The coach, Jonathan Coachman, standing by in Orlando. He'll have stats and scores from games in progress, as well as scores from earlier today. We get slack happy up here sometimes. Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? Zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on third down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. Third down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
So possession goes over here on the punt. And possession will switch hands, first and 10. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And things are starting to move in the right direction. They get the touchdown last drive, then their defense gets them the football back.
Yeah, now they have a chance to get the lead if they can put something together here. I'm eager to see how they decide to do it. Do they want to be methodical, or do they want to take the big strike and go after it right now?
13 yards there and a Niner first.
It's a nice completion, a little bit of run after catch as well to carry the yardage that they got. But it is so tough to cover that route, the drag route, because they run it at varying speeds. Because the key is to create hesitancy on the defender's part.
Always so empathetic for those DBs, aren't you? Pickup of six there on first down.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. The slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
Here we go, D, get off the field.
Kill, kill, kill.
Kill, kill.
Based on travel. Get it.
Second and four. This went into the hands of Kittle, the tight end. The Niners have the first down on a gain of 11.
I got a kick out of that one, partner. You and I talk often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but a guy of his size can't really hide him. But the tight end drag route, definitely an effective way to sneak him across the formation for an easy completion and a first down.
Back to throw now on first down. The tight end Kittle has it on the left side.
Let's just break this down and make it pretty simple. Key to the drag route, letting the play develop, finding the hole in the defense, and giving your athlete, yes, athlete, a chance to make something happen once he has the ball in his hands.
Facing a second and two after that last catch, good for 8 yards. Rita, he'll try the right side. He's got a first down and much more inside the 20. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco. Matt Breida with his second touchdown of the game, number 7 on the year. And the 49ers have now taken the lead. Point after, right down the middle. And it's now 17-14. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
The Saints take over.
Let's go, baby!
At their own 25-yard line.
Ready to break.
Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. Down 3, under a minute to go. How aggressive are you going to be in this spot?
Not as aggressive as I probably would want to be. Only down 3. I mean, it might as well be even going into the half. That's not a deficit that makes me want to push it and potentially make a mistake in this situation and cost myself even more points.
But boy, getting into field goal range and tying it, that's tempting.
Awfully enticing. You almost talked me into it.
An incomplete pass leads to 2nd and 10 from the 25.
Snap.
Toss play, Kamara. Looking for a crease, can't find one. Stopped at the line of scrimmage. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts. As the clock stops here with 46 seconds remaining in the first half.
Level up at any moment. Spitting like a semi, only give me semicolon. Couple zeros like I'm sending yell nets. Every flow is unmatched, and I better get set in. Finish them, finish them.
Mess around with me and I diminish them all. Even if I ever did the minimum all.
In the end result, I better kill them all. Rogue one, but I got a team with me. Batman when I got a thing with me. I get mean, I get green. Show the whole game what's never been seen. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank. Cook it up, gourmet. I go Super Saiyan Gold Tank. Anything I ever do is top rank. Got more bars than a Shawshank.
Designer sneakers hurt my feet now. Every beat is getting beat down. Couldn't eat, well watch I eat now. Like how you getting paid to freestyle? Different cities every week now. Every woman is a now. With state prop, you looking bleak now. I was home to sleep, designing sheets now. 30 different missions. When I speak, they listen. Couldn't find the social fishing. Who the crew? It wasn't you. I know it's true, cause you look like the opposition. Run it up, greatest ever sums it up. I ain't have a lot when I was coming up. Kinda made my stomach turn when I brung it up. Wait.
Cook it up, gourmet.